Come Wednesday, the spotlight would be on MS Dhoni and his leadership skills as India set to take on unbeaten South Africa in the second ODI in Indore. India are yet to taste victory since South Africa's arrival in the country, having lost two T20 internationals before suffering a close 5-run defeat in the first ODI. South Africa, on the other hand, are a confident lot and are eyeing their first ever ODI series win on Indian soil. India is finding difficult to stop the South Africans' batting lineup led by dangerous AB de Villiers. South African bowling attack looks amazing with the return of speedsters Morne Morkel and Dale Steyn, who were rested in the shortest format. Rohit Sharma is in rocking form. After scoring 100 in the first T20 international in Dharamshala, the Mumbai batsman struck a delightful 150 in the first ODI in Kanpur. Mishra made his presence felt in the 5-run loss against the visitors during the first ODI with all important wickets of Hashim Amla and David Miller. De Villiers has already marked his arrival with a smashing turn during the first ODI in Kanpur. Rabada proved he belongs to the big stage by keeping a cool head and defending the total in the final over in Kanpur. INS Report.